In a previous video, we covered some of the resources Treasury Management offers to help with collections, but that's only half the battle. Collections and disbursement of funds need to work quickly and seamlessly, regardless of your business. Crystal Lowe is here to tell us more about how Treasury Management can help. Crystal, thanks so much for joining us today.
Thanks, Jackie.
When you were here before, I know you had talked a lot about collections and how businesses collect money. What are some other aspects that we need to be thinking about?
Well, I think in the collections realm, it's often missed in the business-to-business segment, the ability to accept credit cards as a form of payment from your customers. It's, you know, it happens every day in the retail world with the consumers. You have to offer your customers the ability to pay the credit card. But in the business-to-business world, it's also applicable. You know, businesses want the convenience to go online and pay an invoice easily with the click of a button with their credit card.
Now, I know that there's a lot of money going out as far as well as coming in a business. And how can we be more efficient when we're doing that?
It's all about automation. There's so many tools out there that we offer that can automate the processes for a business, and that's for a small business or a large business. For example, e-invoicing and payments is a way that a business can send electronic invoices to their customer, which eliminates the need of paper and envelopes and postage and all of that fun stuff.
When a customer is dealing with businesses overseas, when they're making foreign payments, how do you deal with that?
Yeah, it's actually very common in today's world. We're such a global society, and to interact with a foreign country is very common for small, medium, and large businesses. And we have a foreign exchange department and international department that can help from everything from getting currency exchange if you're going to go to Europe on a vacation to get some euros, or currency hedging if you're trying to do business in China and you need a forward contract to protect yourself from currency fluctuation. We can handle all of those things.
What about if you have employees that are, you know, spending money on business trips overseas or, you know, domestically? What kind of credit cards can you offer the business?
Well, we have a really great offering called the commercial card, and it's a credit card that you can offer your employees, and it allows them to pay for travel and expenses. You know, if you have an office manager that needs to go to Office Max and buy paper. But the really nice thing is for the business owner, it allows them to protect themselves in the business for the employee to only spend what's appropriate. So for instance, if you have somebody that you only want to be able to go to office supply stores, well, you can lock it down to only office supply stores.
Well, that's nice, convenient to have. Now, the commercial credit card, what is the difference between that and a regular business credit card? Because I know that a lot of companies would say, well, you know, I already have a credit card. Why do I need another credit card?
Yeah, so the commercial credit card is different in that it does offer that card management piece. So you can pick and choose where cards can be used based on the industry segment. And you can also go online and issue your own cards. You can close cards. You can adjust card limits online. Mm-hmm. And then it also comes with an extensive amount of reporting features that can integrate with your payables software.
What about cash rebates? I know that we had talked about that before.
Sure. Anytime you can get paid to spend, which people say that can't happen, but with commercial card it does. For every dollar that you spend, we pay a percent back to that business. And it all is worked out on an individual basis. We build a specific package for customers' spend and the frequency in which they pay back that money.
Great. Thank you so much for joining us. A lot of great features here. Appreciate it.
Thanks so much.
To see more videos like this, subscribe to the Zions Direct YouTube channel.